more and this side velocity will be less, then what will happen if you rotate football like this? And if air is coming from forward direction, then it will bend like this one, and that is called Magnus effect.